What up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Spyro the Reignited Trilogy. Let's begin. Now we're heading over to Icy Peak. Alright then. Heading into an ice level now. Come on. I was supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox had blocked the path with ice, so I can't get through. I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but it doesn't even shoot straight. I haven't been able to hit a dang thing all morning. And you're probably using it wrong. There we go. Now for the hardest part, the buzzards. Oh. Relatively easy. There we go. All right then. Gather up all these gems right here. Don't try to avoid the tea crate. They also have knives in them. Let me try something right here. Boom! Yes! Alright then, there we go. Right then. Oh, you think it's funny, huh? Not so funny now, is it? There we go. This one might be a bit more difficult. Don't forget to fire this rocket. I needed to get the chest over there. Ooh, that was a loud boom. Thank you. gun. What's the difference? Boom. There we go. Not happening. There we go, we got Mainer now. You should never sleep in snow. There we go. Alright then. There we go.
Step right up, Spyro.
Behind this door is the single greatest show on earth. That's right. Ice dancing. Season tickets are available, but you'll have to act fast. Alright. Sure,
I always knew you were a cultured
sort of dragon. Well, step right in, the show's about to stop.
Tonight is my big ice dance performance.
And these hockey players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come and smack me with their sticks. Oh, I sure wish I had a partner. Someone courageous, strong, handsome, and purple.
Who breathes fire? Will you please help me perform my ice dance?
That means Ryan Rock hockey players keep hogging the ice, and I want to do his dance. Sure thing.
Thanks. Let's go.
Come on, let's get going. it the best performance I ever get. One judge didn't like it, though he threw this egg at me instead of a rose. Why don't you have it? Thank you. There's Kearney.
Maybe you can be my ice dancing partner in the next Olympics.
We'll have to see. Ow. Take that. There we go. There we go. All right, up we go. Now. Aww. Cute. Not that much treasure left in this level. Now for this one, you have to get all your bookies, please. Please. Now, what? There we go. We got Betty now. There we go. Oh man, that was too close. Now we got Scout. Nice. Now to get the treasure from this area. I guess I can only go this way. there's the treasure right there. Yep. All 500 treasure.
I put the ice block this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole.
If you want to try out the hole, you can borrow this fishing lure I've been using. Yeah, lure that's fucking dragon egg. Check. Right.
Ooh, by the way,
feel free to use our gondola whenever you want. Alright. Thanks for that. Well, that's everything here. Time to return home. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you like it, and stay tuned!